Let's just focus on what's real and what's happening.
Okay, so what's happening is Scott Disick has been getting close with Amelia Gray Hamlin. You know, Lisa Rinna and Harry Hamlin's daughter. And now a source tells ET how his exes, Kourtney Kardashian and Sophia Richie, are feeling about it.
That is like the most commonly asked question I think I've been asked.
Just a little refresher. The 19-year-old model and the 37-year-old reality star have been spotted together a bunch lately. And on Thanksgiving, Amelia included Scott in an Insta story post about the people she was thankful for.
I think you just gotta figure out really what's important to you at the end of the day.
Now a source tells ET that his most recent ex, 22-year-old Sophia Richie, whom he split from back in June after 3 years together, took a trip with a friend to the Bahamas to get away from any drama. Quote, Sophia was a bit hurt that Scott was flaunting his relationship with Amelia Gray Hamlin so freely. Scott has been preoccupied with Amelia, and Scott is the type of guy who can't be alone and always needs someone there.
2020 was my year of being like letting everything go and just like no fear.
Back in October, a source told ET that one of the reasons Lionel Richie's daughter split from Scott was that the relationship was just too serious for her at her age. The source added that she wasn't ready to be a stepmom to his three kids with Kourtney, 10-year-old Mason, 8-year-old Penelope, and 5-year-old Rain.
It's hard work for all parties, I think, for Court, Sophia, they're all really
everybody's just invested.
Strong. Like, I'm really proud of all of them.
When ET caught up with Scott and Khloe Kardashian back in 2019, Coco applauded him, her sister Kourtney, and Sophia for working together to raise the kids.
I think they're doing amazing, and I think everyone has to handle their co-parenting situation in their own style, but my mom and my dad were like that. It took them years, but my dad would come over once a week for family dinners and would play golf with my stepdad, and so we come from a family where we believe in that, and you share children with people, and that's how it should be. And love is love, and I'm so proud of them, and I'm so proud of them promoting that and hopefully, you know, inspiring other people that it's a beautiful thing to get along with each other and for your kids to see that.
So what does Court think of the whole Amelia thing? Well, our source says she isn't fazed. Quote, Kourtney isn't bothered that Scott is hanging out with Amelia Gray Hamlin and is so far past thinking about him in a romantic way. She knows Scott better than anybody, and she is supportive.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I have to go.
What the heck does A, B, C, D, E, F, G mean?
Last month, the source told ET that while Scott and Lisa Rinna's daughter had been on a couple dates, they weren't serious, and Scott isn't actively looking for a relationship, but is down for a good time. And according to the source, he was actually spending most of his time with Court. Scott and Kourtney are together all the time, for the sake of the kids, but also because they're such good friends and get along so well. Don't expect them to get back together, though. They have a good thing going, and it works perfectly for their family.